Military demonstration teams, like Britain's Red Arrows, aren't above showing a little aerial artistry from time to time. Their trademark nine-plane formation helped the Concorde celebrate its 10th anniversary in commercial service, and gave a grand salute to the Queen of the Sea, the QE2.